Welcome back, everyone. We're following some breaking news in South Jersey. Chopper 3 is live over the scene of a reported drowning at the Mobile Estates of Southampton. That's on James Avenue in Southampton Township, Burlington County. New Jersey State Police are investigating. We have a crew on the way to this scene, and we'll have more information on Eyewitness News today at 4:00.